Okay, so have you ever wondered what would happen to a piece of quarter-inch 836 mild steel plate shot at 25 feet with a 223, and the plate is positioned at 20 degrees? Let's go see what happened. Let's check this chamber and make sure this is empty. All clear. Okay, so it looks like it just ricocheted right off the plate. No damage to the backside of the plate. It did put a little bit of an indention in the mild steel quarter-inch plate.